Hi, I'm Jacrispy Anderson.
It's your boy G.
And we're gonna show you guys some struggle foods you can make for Thanksgiving.
Hell yeah. Bam, so today's ingredients, we're gonna use some bread,
barbecue sauce, and ranch sauce.
We got some tomato soup.
And some beer.
Oh shit, we was using that for a video?
Nigga. Let's get started.
So for today's ingredients, we got some tomato soup.
Yeah, we do.
Some barbecue sauce.
Some sauce.
Some ranch barbecue sauce.
Some additional sauce.
Some bread.
From a store that we will not mention.
A plate. And a bowl. Yeah. Another preparation you will need is a microwave to make the soup. Now, a lot of people like to make it on stoves, but if you're struggling, I know you may not be able to have money to pay the gas bill and shit. So, you know, microwave the easiest.
Microwave, or if you have that one cousin that never really brushes his teeth, his hot breath will pretty much heat up anything in the house.
Oh, God, he gotta have that scorching shit. But anyway, let's get into this shit, right? So, how you gonna start? We like to take the butts first.
You gotta get the butts.
Motherfuckers never use the butts.
It's high if it's not the exact same size. Sometimes you'll get that, and it's not too big of an issue.
It don't matter. We're going to cut it up anyway, you know, to dip in the soup. So here's how you want to prepare it. You're going to take the sauce, and you're going to do a Z shape over the bread. Bam. Look like a little snake on that. Show them how to do it with the ranch.
Now, it's a little smaller area, but I think I can make this work. Just wait for that to... I just...
There go that ranch. We only get the soups that you could, you know, break your nail on. Because, you know, some people don't got can openers. So what you do is you put your nail in there, you break it off. And then you open it. And then you can send the hospital bill to the company.
Yes, you can. Ooh, right? Look at that.
Tomato soup. It's still congealed and shit.
Yeah, it's going.
There you go.
It's going. It's wow.
Don't you love ranch?
There we go. We just need a dab of ranch.
And that's what you're gonna do. To spread it, you're just gonna shake them up.
Okay.
I am very disgusted.
Right?
Now, pro tip, you gotta add an extra can of water in there.
Just to spice it up a little bit.
Make sure it ain't wet, you know. Nice spread on that motherfucker.
Pretty nice, pretty even,
same
I would say.
With this one, you know.
Shake it around a little bit.
Okay.
Beautiful.
And I already.
That's a trick.
And I mean, you can definitely mix it with some silverware, but your finger always knows best.
So you just get a little shake, I'll help him out, you know, spin the bowl.
There we go, twist it the other way.
And that's ready for the microwave.
Yo, why the fuck are you shooting an empty table? We ain't even got the...
I'm having a tomato soup in there for too long. You gonna have this bowl that's not even smoking yet. Shit crazy. I don't know how microwaves be doing that.
Beautiful.
Anyway, here's how you present it. You put the pieces of bread on the side. If you want, you can cut it. You know, if you're trying to serve more than two people, put the soup in the middle. You got a little extra sauce on the side, you know?
I'll take that extra slice.
There you go. Let me get a little wipe on the bowl.
There we go.
Now, you know something I like to add to give it some a little extra taste?
Well,
what
taste
you
thought
you were going to add? Some oregano.
Ooh.
Now, let's show them how it go.
Because we ain't
just
no oregano.
Throw that in there.
There we go.
Throw
splash.
That in there.
Splash.
Now, you can see the green in there. Everybody likes green shit in their food.
Splash.
I don't know why, but like, if your food don't got no green shit in it, splash. It don't look good.
Ah,
Now, today, we have created a masterpiece.
Oh, we forgot about our final ingredient.
The fucking beer.
The beer.
Now, you know what you do with the beer?
What do you do with the beer?
You drink it.
You don't add it to the soup?
Add it to the soup, but I drink it, shit.
I mean, sometimes you want to spice it up, and the beer will give it a nice kick. We'll give it a little dash. A dash. There we go. Look at that foam up.
That shit's probably.
Oof. Have you ever seen something coagulate that quickly? I haven't. For those who don't know what coagulate means, we'll put a definition on the screen.
That's all the time we have for today, folks. But that's been another show of Tasty Foods with Ja'Crispy and G.
Good night, everybody.